Entering another classroom? Everyone's eyes are all on you.
Once you get used to the attention, you'll hardly notice anyone staring.
I think we've seen everything on a...
Drop that. already scanned this one. What should I do?
Let's do this.
It's a rare shadow! Do your best to take it down!
Right now.
Don't go away.
Now's the time. In this situation.
Shadows of mass destruction.
That about
hardly
does it.
Worth our time.
No shadows detected.
My persona has a new power. All right. Careful, the enemy's nearby.
When night falls, I always find myself looking up at the moon to see what phase it's in.
We don't see that type of enemy often.
It's a rare shadow! Do your best to take it down!
Move to strike.
Yeah.
careful dodge!
You better watch it! What next? Eo!
That helps.
You ran away! Two left! Enemy eliminated! Good boy, Kyoko! We've got more incoming!
Should be a good test of your strength. But don't get careless.
Apples, you know, one of those big towns, 84, 4, 5, 4. Drop these balls in my sleep. Few more tricks up my sleeve. Wait till they leave you with it now.
Oh no. I think the library book I borrowed was due today.
You seem really busy, Senpai. I'd better return mine soon, too. Oh, there's a treasure chest!
Studying for college entrance exams, but this is higher priority. There's a shadow.
Shadow spotted. What's the plan?
We don't see that kind of chest often. There's a shadow.
A shadow!
Are you okay, Koro-chan? Leader, maybe that's enough for tonight?
There's a treasure chest.
Can we go up those
Hi. 3 seasons have passed since we met. Time goes by so quickly. And in that time, many things change. But at the same time, some things in this world will always remain the same. Don't you agree? If that's what you think, then maybe you're right. Talking with you has stirred up certain memories, like that tower, for one. It's been on my mind a lot lately. I wonder, will our relationship stay the same, or will it evolve? No matter what the future holds, you and I will always be friends. That much is certain. I'll see you.
I'm going to do it. Good, good. Not bad, kid. Thanks, but
Salut. see you. Well, they've got some new things in stock. Check it out, if you've got the time.
You gotta tell now. I never feel like.
When it comes to blades, you've really gotta take good care of them. Otherwise, they're just useless metal sticks.
Baby, stay with me.
What are you looking for?
I never felt like.
What are you looking for?
Baby, stay with me.
What are you looking for? What'll it be? Take as long as you need. You finna come back soon.
Yes. We have some new items prepared. Come take a look.
You gotta tell now.
The more I study, the more I realize there's so much I don't know. But don't you worry, I'll make sure your equipment is done right.
Baby, stay with me.
What would you like?
I never felt like. I never felt like.
You never really know what life has in store for you. Who would have guessed I'd be running an antique shop, much less meet a kid like you? So, what would you like? Go on, look around. How many? Did that catch your eye? We have a deal.
You gotta tell now. I never felt like.
There are other people who can. You've got a good eye. Oh, having second thoughts? I'm sure this will prove to be useful.
You gotta tell now. I never feel like.
Which one? So, what will it be?
I never feel like. Baby, stay with me. You gotta tell now.
You should learn how to identify fakes. You won't find any in my store, but other antique shops may carry them. There are all kinds of people in this world, like liars and cheats. Oh, here you go. Thanks for waiting. So, what will it be? So, what will it be?
You gotta tell now.
What would you like? So, what will it be?
I never feel like.
So, what would you like? What would you like? So, what will it be?
Baby, stay with me. You gotta tell now.
There's still so much we don't know about personas. You'll just have to keep testing different things.
You gotta tell now. I
baby, still with me. You never really know what life has in store for you. Who would have guessed I'd be running an antique shop, much less meet a kid like you?
I never felt like. I never felt like. Baby, still with me. You gotta tell now.
Even after turning my hobby into a career, I still find myself buried in research. Guess I can't kick the habit.
Baby, still with me. You gotta tell now. I never felt like. I never felt like.
Everything good. Come again.
Oh. Never felt like.
All right. Thanks.
You'll like the new stuff we got in stock. Take a look around.
You got everything you need?
Thanks.
Good day. Here are my requests. Wonderful. Marvelous. Very well.
Let me think.
Whatever life is, we gon' flow with the set. Hey, 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 feelin' the fire. indeed.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Hey.
Uh-huh.
Hey.
Yes.
What?
A wise man harmonizes, but does not conform. This story resonates no matter how many times I read it. I think we've hit a good stopping place. Let's retire for the night.
My bad. Thanks. I got a favor to ask ya. Give this to Kirijo. Preferably while you're at school. I haven't suddenly decided to go back to school or anything. That's a form to extend my leave of absence.
Don't make much sense to be in an extracurricular squad if I get expelled. But I'll drop it if I can stay absent from school. Going myself would be more of a pain than it's worth. Plus, it seems like Kirijo depends on you. It should be pretty easy to hand it off if you do it at school. I'll pay you back for this. So help me out, all right? So you'll do it? No questions asked? I owe you.
I don't see you two together very often. What are you guys doing back here in the middle of the day? That envelope. I'm guessing that's not the form for returning to school. Hey, if Shinji keeps this up, you'll be his classmates next year. You and Junpei should practice addressing him casually. In fact, go ahead and boss him around a bit.
I'd rather get expelled. We're gonna finish the battle this year. I've got no reason to stay enrolled after that.
Shinji! You know exactly how concerned Mitsuru is about you. You know what this form means to her, don't you? Don't tell me you forgot your promise.
Sorry. Didn't want to drag you into my problems, but still counting on you for that.
I've never seen Shinji ask someone else for help with his own problems before. He'd never say it out loud. But I think he really trusts you. Even just being able to stand a guy that antisocial is an accomplishment. I think he actually likes the fact that you don't back down from anyone. I'm not gonna nag Shinji about going back to school anymore. Just do what you think is best. I'll leave it to you.
On the roof. No moles or other critters that'll dig our plants up. Still gotta watch out though. Some hungry asshole might try to help himself to the whole crop. Yeah, normally. I mentioned I did a bit of gardening back at the orphanage, right? If someone sneaks a bite, it's no big deal. But this one time, some older kid stole our whole crop. Haki got so pissed when that happened. He went after him all by himself. Even though they're twice as tall as he was. Then again, that's probably not much different from how he is now. He hasn't changed at all. Compare that to these guys. Growing bigger every day. This should be good for today. You can head on back. I'll stay and finish up. You can thank me by helping out again sometime.
Go.
I don't think I ever told you about how things were before you joined. C's originally started off with only 3 members. Back in middle school, I invited Akihiko to join, and Aragaki followed him soon after. We had no idea what we were doing back then. We were young, inexperienced, and we had almost no intel to work off of. We could barely even make it past the entrance to Tartarus back then. Actually exploring the tower like we're doing now was nothing more than a pipe dream. Even with all our shortcomings, we worked decently as a team. As peers, it was easy for us to connect, and the work was hard but fulfilling. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not complaining about our current circumstances. We've discovered how to eliminate the Dark Hour, and we've since grown much stronger. However, after what happened in Yakushima, and with Aragaki rejoining, it's hard not to remember the old days. Maybe I'm so concerned about re-enrolling him in school because I'm still living in the past. Sometime after we started working as a team, we all came to an agreement. We promised we'd all graduate together. No one left behind. Akihiko was just as reckless back then, too. Aragaki was always the one reminding him that our lives were at stake. Although his wording certainly wasn't quite so thoughtful. It suits him, doesn't it? I guess you've gotten to know him well. Ever since he left the team, he's acted like he's wanted to punish himself. It's almost like he just wants to waste away. I'm hoping he'll remember his promise and take a step back and look at himself. That's why I gave you the paperwork to get him back in school. That was my last hope, but I suppose it didn't work out. I'll tell Akihiko myself. All right, I'll take this. I'll start on the process for extending his leave of absence. What's the matter? Sure. What's wrong, though? Is it missing a page? I'll let you handle it, then. Make sure to let Aragaki know as well.
Thank you. In the jungle gym were so scary. I thought I was gonna die. Thanks for helping me, mister. Yeah, thanks, Koromaru.
And I brought them here. I knew where to find Koromaru all along. I heard from the priest. He said Koromaru would be at the shrine gate, looking after all the people in town. So, even though he found a new spot, he's still protecting us? I knew it! Koromaru is this town's watchdog!
Oh, by the way, are you Koromaru's new owner? Is there really a difference? Well, as long as he's happy.
Uh-oh, we better get home soon.
Whoa, you're right! Okay, see you guys later!
We'll be right back.
honestly.
Yes.
So,
today's lesson is called, The Smaller the Dog, the Louder the Bark. Have you ever wondered what it would be like to see through people's bathing suits at the beach?
My!
I don't think I've ever seen you this enthusiastic. Consumers might be persuaded by such candor. We could position you as the boy next door. Our company ran an ad in adult magazines proposing a special filter for digital cameras. Simply attach it to your camera and voila! Start peeping! Undress them with your camera's eye, it says. It's been selling like hotcakes. In fact, it's our number one seller. Unfortunately, customers have been complaining that it doesn't work. I told my staff to just ignore them. Nowhere does it guarantee that you'll be able to see anything. What are they gonna do? Tell everyone their creepy plan didn't work out? Sorry, bucko. By the way, try to cut back on the donuts and cupcakes, huh? I have an idea for an ad campaign. Women would go crazy over a handsome young man in swim trunks. You'd be perfect for the job. Have you been keeping your promise? You didn't tell anyone, did you? If you go back on your word, I'll edit your face into the most obscene material I can find.
greetings.
Thank you.
What? Huh? So, are you still carrying that thing around? Looks like you're not just playing errand boy this time. Sorry, but I'm not going back to school. Since it's you, I guess I'll say it. I ain't gonna live much longer. I'm getting by on meds right now, but that won't last forever. I didn't know my limits, and I bit off more than I could chew. This is what I deserve. This is my body we're talking about. I know it better than anyone, and I know there's nothing I can do.
Here you go! Two specials!
Eat up. The noodles are getting soggy. I know it seems like I wasted your time, but it's the good memories that stay with you and get people through their struggles. But it's also the mistakes you made that haunt you forever. And gotta use what time I have left to set things straight. I don't have the luxury of doing anything else. Damn. You really don't mince your words, do you? But you know, that ain't so bad. It's way more refreshing than having someone keep quiet because they're scared of hurting my feelings. That's gotta be why they depend on you so much. Aki and Kirijo are fighting with way more confidence than they had 2 years ago. Yeah, you're just something special. But look, if you got time to waste on me, then go spend it on someone else. Like Amada. He's still just a kid. He's way in over his head. I'm still gonna do whatever I can to help. But after that, I'm counting on you. I'll hold on to this. Yeah. I should have been the one to hand it in. Sorry I put that on you. You can head on outside. I'm paying today. Thanks. Money's on the counter.
Thanks! Come again!
Getting so excited. Don't you go on walks all the time? Whatever. Go on and run all you want. I don't like the way things are looking out there. Feels like a storm's coming. Well, whatever happens, happens. What? You done already? This place was your home, right? What you got there? Doesn't look like anything dangerous. Why don't you hang on to it?